The first two entrants. Now that is an exclamation point. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. So glad I bet on him to win. Gets him with the counter. Uh-oh. Oh, the power, the strength of the Dominator.
Amazing, Kevin. Cue that up again.
Wow, that is some impressive strength.
Dominator. That's his go-to. Oh, just a straight deadlift. The power. Power's almost up. This next entry gives their team the advantage inside the cage. Oh, God.
Bursting out of the cage, eager to capitalize on the situation.
Delta World Slam.
Into the cage now, and the numbers advantage is locked in.
Total disregard as he...
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Kick to the gut. Oh, what a right!
Tossed clear across that gap and crashing down into the opposite ring.
Oh, what a spear! And we are done here. The timer is running out, and this next competitor will equalize things inside the cage. Oh, what a right! Charging toward the ring and looking to even things up.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Reversal! What a counter!
And the balance of power is about to shift with this upcoming entrant.
Might be going toward the top of this war game structure.
Here they come, looking to give their team the upper hand. Take off. Boom, impact. Searching under the ring now. This can't be good.
Oh, come on. You already had the advantage. You didn't need to bring that into the ring, too. Through the ring door and adding a bit. Oh, man.
What an exclamation mark right there. Oh, anus knee to the face. Kick to the gut, and a big right hand.
Oh, catapulted down on the opponent.
Oh, straight forearm. And with his coming entrant, the teams will officially be evened up. Climb the wall of the War Games cage.
Door swings open and out they come. And their team could definitely use their help. You can't climb out of the cage in War Games. There's no good reason to be up there.
Oh, no!
The timing, the aim, it was all off and the price couldn't have been higher.
You have to wonder if hesitation creeps in and make things go awry.
They're not going to this one without a little backup in their corner.
Throwing out their deadlifting prowess and just
super kick!
He got so precise with the super kick.
That's lights out.
You can count setting up. Roundhouse kick on the mark. Just like he envisioned.
Oh, what a spear!
Now's the time to capitalize. We knew this was going to be brutal, but didn't imagine caught
right here with the spear.
closes the book.
Out of the small holding cage to only make way toward the beaches of Normandy.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Perched on the shoulders. If you're on the opposite side of this entry, you are bracing for a fight.
Oh, what a kick. Oh, I love to see this.
Into a hammerlock flatliner. Caught him flush.
Stomping their opponent.
Oh, I love to see this.
Superman punch.
Oh, spear.
All he has to do is.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Look at that.
It's over.
Time is ticking away. Shortly, we'll have a fresh competitor to even the odds.
Oh, spear.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
And with the next combatant on their way, it looks like things are close to a fair fight once again.
He tosses him over and into the other ring.
Getting him into the corner.
Dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt.
War Games has officially begun.
And it's time. War Games is officially underway.
The battle lines have been drawn. Both sides have seemingly given their all.
He's trying again, and his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
The WWE Universe is absolute.
Oh, the power, the strength of the Dominator.
That puts him in total control.
We'll do it if it connects. Here we go.
Wow, that is some impressive strength. The Dominator.
That has got to be the one.
Hold on here. What good reason does he have to be climbing up the cage to the sky?
Cena Senton from the top rope.
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
A big kick to the gut and a clubbing forearm. Have some sort of stress.
Here we go again.
Oh, a huge miss there. Oh, look at this. And we just saw some serious offense.
Will he be able to capitalize? And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
It's always Superman punch in the corner.
This is it. He keeps his team in the match.
And only gets a one count.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point.
Here he goes for the win! And he closes it out. Yeah, no, he didn't get the three.
Both competitors digging deep into their...
On a win. Wow, he's going to celebrate all night long.
Here are your winners.
They fought hard for this victory and certainly earned it. A valiant effort from the losing team, but they just weren't good enough.
Some could argue that there are no winners in a match like this, but right now, the battlefield only has one team standing.